Taylor Townsend.
I don't know how you don't watch that match with a smile.
I've had a lot of people that have doubted me being able to like break through. A lot of haters. I'm on the right path. I'm doing the right things. And you keep your head down, you keep working, and you see what happens.
This time she does it. And there is another major upset in the women's draw at this year's US Open.
That was 2019 with Taylor Townsend. And the reason we're showing the video of her is that Lindsay, she's going to be joining us next week on TC Live and in the studio.
Tomorrow.
Yeah.
Right here.
We're psyched.
Yeah, absolutely. It's been so fun to get the takes of some more recent players and some new blood around. It's been really exciting. And we're very excited to see Taylor tomorrow.
We're just a couple days late on International Lefties Day to welcome Taylor into the studio. Andy, you're going to help her get adjusted?
Taylor's awesome. She's going to have no problem. She's super outgoing. I can't wait to see her take on things and get that. It's always fun to have a lefty brain in the room, isn't it?
Well, we could use one because we got three righty brains right here. So, Taylor, we look forward to seeing you tomorrow.